Investigative journalism in America is dead. And a lot of people say this is a conspiracy theory. Well, let's look at some more evidence, because pretty soon, conspiracy with a lot of evidence becomes fact.
In consumer news, economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Derek Wyatt, lawyer for the people here. I'm not trying to convince you of anything. I'm just asking you to do this. Do the research for yourself. Facts don't lie. If it smells bad, then it probably is.